Morning guys. So today I'm going to show you a combo concoction that we can use to improve our immune system. Okay. It's our lemongrass. Our oregano. So I'm just boiling water. While we're doing that, this is another concoction that I would like to show you. Okay. So I'm just going to grate this one. This one is very good for mucus and pneumonia. Our water is boiling already. So this is our green tea. It's packed with antioxidant properties, right? See? Our red onion, and we're going to put lemon. Now, pure honey. Okay, pure honey. One spoon. So if you are coughing and you have phlegm, this is the one to take, right? Red onion. Use the red onion. It has a stronger and higher sulfuric acid content, I think. Right? One, two, there's another one. I told you it's a combo concoction. So this one is apple cider vinegar, and then I put again red onion. I chop red onion, garlic, ginger, and chili. Okay, so it has been fermenting for the past 1 week already. So this one is again packed of so many good minerals and antioxidant, anti-inflammatory properties, right? I told you it's a combo concoction. So let's make tea for the kids, including for myself, of course. So one spoonful, and then one spoonful. This one can still be used later. And one spoonful, right? Then I add more honey just to improve the taste. Right, and then we put tea. Green tea. Come here. How I made concoction. You drink that one in front of the camera. This one. It's not hot anymore. You drink it. It's not hot?
It is.
No, I added water already. This one is hot. Because it's pure. Yeah. Finish?
Mm.
Very good. And you? Good. Yeah. So that's it. That's a combo concoction to improve our immune system. Let's fight coronavirus. Let's defeat coronavirus. Alright guys, that's it for today. Enjoy the rest of your day. Tumsi po Yesu Kristo, milele na milele. Amina. Be blessed. And keep safe.